spot, so to speak? Or do we not really have a spot?
We don't really have one because Feast hasn't started yet. So, but yeah, if you want to put it under this chair, I just found a plug, so.
Camping out plug.
Well, they completely died. And I was in the middle of two of them, so. Not that I can see yet.
I could have just looked for my helmet. Like the black. Can you tell me what time it is,
my kids? 1:53.
What time's
Sarah's supposed to be here?
Well, I think they're...
Well, at that point, we'll... Once they start setting up for the field, we'll...
I'm having a really good day. But I'm really happy and I'm in a really good mood. Kind of weird. Does that sound weird? Does that sound?
No, I get it.
It's like my first event. Okay. And like, not have a written lane to face or something like that. She'll be here, that's what I mean. Like, I've been kind of in a shoot the last couple of weeks, like, the last couple of weeks, and I just fixed it. I've been smiling all day, and I can't stop. I'm looking at people I don't even know, and I'm just smiling.
Well, I've been trying to decide. There's a gentleman somewhere. There's a lot of gentlemen in black. There's a specific gentleman in black.
I'm gonna congratulate me.
Oh,
this is See how my feet are pointed up? I'm having two trailer horses going up the backs of both my legs.
You need to get some water for you.
I've been drinking water and Gatorade.
Think of that times about 50 of what you just had in your feet. Both of my legs to the point I couldn't move. Lucas had to go in two magic bags and massage each of my legs for 20 minutes before I could move.
I wish I get them so bad that they would go all the way up my back.
That hasn't happened. It's because of baby though.
It's for me, it was because I was drinking water. Like, there was a period a couple months ago where I can safely say I hadn't drank a glass of water in over a month and a half. I was drinking iced coffee, cough, and all those things.
And that's something that I've had to learn, especially since I got pregnant. Because that's what did it. But I've also been taking magnesium supplements. But one of the good things for all of the craziness that I've had so far, it's not crap. It's fruit, it's granola bars, so maybe the hot dog from Orange Julius wasn't the best. Eat a lot of sugar at once. I'm sick. Baby doesn't want sugar.
That's good though.
Yeah.
But you do have to have a little bit because you don't want to have the risk of him having sugar. You don't want him to have an aversion to it.
Oh, I can eat a chocolate bar. But if I were to eat the second chocolate bar, I would throw it out.
Why would you eat two chocolate bars in the first place?
Because I like chocolate.
I like chocolate too, but you don't eat two chocolate bars. I'm also patient with my chocolate because I freeze mine. Cold chocolate, special, like cold, solid milk chocolate.